Then just a subtle wind shift on Thursday, and all of a sudden, 80-degree temperatures are reachable. Over the weekend, 15 degrees above the average of 67, low and middle 80s this weekend. It's 69 right now. The humidity is not 666%. That would be very, very high. But it is moderate right now. That's just my poor typing skills. 75 degrees, the high number on the day. The average is 69, and everything else looks like it's correct right there. All right.